So in spite of my husband paying maintenance, I will do my yoga on my terrace. तो अभी ये जो मैट है ग्रीन कलर का, इसके ऊपर योगा मैट बिछा देंगे. देन इट इज़ यू नो नाइस. बिकॉज वन थिंग आई हैव लर्न्ड इन लाइफ इज दैट हर भौंकते हुए कुत्ते के मुंह नहीं लगते, और हर भौंकते हुए कुत्ते को पत्थर, हर भौंकते हुए कुत्ते के ऊपर पत्थर भी नहीं मारते. या थोड़ा ब्लर्ट. बिकॉज लाइफ टीचेस यू दैट यू डोंट नीड टू फाइट ऑल शिट दैट इज कमिंग योर वे. ठीक है, जस्ट इग्नोर. बिकॉज अगर कोई पागल है तो उसको पागल रहने दो ना. यू डोंट नीड टू गो ऑन टेलिंग देम दैट यू आर मैड, यू आर मैड, यू आर मैड. लेट देम फिगर इट आउट देमसेल्व्स. अच्छा, ओह दिस इज हनुमान जी का टीका. आई हैड गॉन टू द मंदिर ना, सो आई हैड पुट. सी आई डोंट पुट मच टीका एंड ऑल दैट बिकॉज माई स्किन इज सेंसिटिव, यू ऑल नो दैट. बट माई मॉम टोल्ड मी टू पुट हल्दी एंड चंदन का टीका सो दैट माई एंगर इज इन कंट्रोल. आई डोंट नो व्हाट, क्योंकि थर्ड आई तो है ना हमारी. वी ऑल हैव अ थर्ड आई, वी ऑल हैव इंट्यूशन. इट्स अक्रॉस ऑल ह्यूमन बीइंग्स, विच एवर रिलीजन दे बिलोंग, दे ऑल हैव इंट्यूशन, थर्ड आई. एवरी वूमन वेदर बी अ हिंदू मुस्लिम सिख ईसाई हैज इंट्यूशन एंड वीमेन नो दैट. सो थर्ड आई के ऊपर दे वॉन्ट मी टू पुट हल्दी एंड चंदन का टीका. ओ माई गॉड, बट इट्स सो पीसफुल नाउ ना हियर. I don't have to interact with people. Oh God, ये जो डेढ़ साल मैंने लोगों के साथ इंटरेक्ट किया है, लोग जो मतलब मैं अपने सामने खड़े ना करूँ उनके साथ मैंने इंटरेक्ट किया है, दैट हैज़ टॉट मी सो मच. गॉड वॉन्टेड मी टू गो थ्रू दैट साइकिल. नाउ आई एम इन माई ओन जोन. Peaceful on my terrace. When loudspeakers are not there. Otherwise, हर जगह जब loudspeakers चल रहे होते हैं, यहाँ पे अठारह वाले पे भी आवाज आती है. याद है ना आपको मेरे पहले के videos loudspeaker वाले. I think tomorrow I'm going to get my hair cut done. Or my hair color done. Something done. I'll see. Because I think I'm again traveling. Good na. Bhagwan bas busy rakhe. Troll factory ko bhi kaam chahiye na. Mujhe busy rakhega to troll factory ko kaam milega. What's it? But I'm friends with Amit Malviya. So it's not about BJP IT cell. Don't assume. Troll factory can be run by individuals, channels, haters, anybody. In US, when I was in New York, there was a lot of movement happening through Google Map. लोग वहाँ पे जो 10 साल 12 साल 15 साल 30 साल से भी रह रहे थे, वो सब लोग Google Map से ही मूवमेंट कर रहे थे. There was nothing like कि in the memory I know this place and I'm going to drive my car to this place. Everybody was using Google Map. So there is no life if there is no Google in US. Please understand, Google is very very important for the existence of US citizens or people who live in US. But yahan pe India mein Google correct hai, wrong hai, mujhe nahi pata. Abhi koi UP mein koi Google map ne koi gaadi ke occupants ko incomplete bridge pe laake you know atka diya, and they kind of lost their way, and I think they passed away because the car fell down in Ram Ganga river. Some news I'm reading, because I still read news, no, on Twitter, though I'm not on Twitter. And UP is in news because apparently there is some Jama Masjid issue happening out there. See, all mosques basically were made after destroying temples. Now that's a basic thumb rule, we all know that, because Mughals invaded India, Bharat. So when they invaded Bharat, they obviously destroyed the place of worship because they wanted to impose their places of worship and their gods. And that is why they did conversions and whatever they had to do to establish dominance. So apparently there's a mosque in Uttar Pradesh which was earlier a mandir or something like that. And right. So apparently the ASI, Archaeological Survey of India, wanted to check if there was, you know, temple remnants below it, but apparently it was a mob. Why? I would just tell all the Indian Muslims out there that, listen, we all know you're converted. Your ancestors got converted. They were converted either by force or by free will. It's perfectly okay. But at this stage of social media, if people want to reclaim their temples back, you have to be gracious enough to let them do it. Because you were never born in that religion. You were always a converted, you know, aspect of that religion. It's great that you like that religion now and you are, you know, wanting to follow that religion. But we have to reclaim our temples because ultimately it was always an invasion of the temple. But then, like I said, I'm not a politician. It's just something that I've been reading about Uttar Pradesh so much. Anyways, someone has come home. Talk to you guys later.